Hello, it's Rachel.
And Megan.
And we are going to show you
how to make pumpkin pie cheese bread brownies. And we're not just doing that, we're going to have a second part. After the brownies are done, we're going to have a decorating contest. Yes, with bananas and whipped cream. Those are two special ingredients. We thought it would be all good on brownies. So we both have our own pans. As you can see, we have our pumpkin pie brownie mix in here, and we're going to maybe show you a couple of them. Special things that you do to it. You might just add some kind of random spice, you know, not a lot, like maybe just like kind of cinnamon, or not cinnamon, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. Yeah, and so we have our ingredients right here. So, I'm going to need 3 large eggs out of the fridge. While you're doing that, I'm going to show you some spices that you can possibly put in it to make it a much sweeter. You can also add some almond extract, which is really good because you put it in some vanilla and it's really good. You can also put some cream of tartar. That would make it really, really sweet in the top of the kitchen. And then you can also add some other sweet spices that you have. And the fish is banana flavor.
So I got my 3 eggs. I will wrap them in a bowl now.
Everybody has cracked eggs, right? Are we gonna add some of these? Let me check. I don't have a
shell.
Always look for shells. Oh, what we're going to be adding in today extra is imitation banana flavor. This looks like a pretty old version of a bottle, but I can show you the fact that I use it for sure. And then almond extract. That's very common. Actually, I'm going to say a tablespoon of the banana flavor and just a teaspoon of the olive flavor. Okay, let's get out of the banana flavor. Okay, so there's the olive. Okay, we're just going to add the banana and the tasty flavor in this box.
This, ladies and gentlemen, smells amazing.
So does the almond extract.
So much better.
It's nice. And it's all just gone.
Where's the lid?
What?
Did you have a vegetable? Don't pour the water.
Did you do it?
No.
Let's have to do it.
Now we're gonna add 3/4 cups of water. No, 1/4 cup of water.
I'm gonna go look for the vanilla because that is really something good to add. We already added the vanilla extract.
I'm adding a third. I'm gonna add half of it.
Okay. Now I'm gonna add vegetable oil, a half cup.
I can't find it.
Oh, got it.
Found it, guys. I don't know if I can
okay.
Did you put that in the container?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How
much was
it?
Oh, it's cracked. Add okay, it's cracked.
Doesn't smell good as the other food, but it still smells amazing.
Okay.
Alright, time to start up. We might have a little bit more liquid, so. Okay, so we're just gonna start stirring this in, and we're gonna add some liquid on the other side. It's a good way to stir it, certainly not gonna be real.
Sure.
But, since we did have a little bit more liquid, it might be a little bit more runny, but it'll really bake in more flavor to the actual jelly that will come out to it later. Okay, and some of your parents might tell you not to taste raw batter, but I don't know if you can do that, so I'll taste it anyway. And actually, the extra ingredients did not make us more runny at all. So that was a teaspoon of almond, a tablespoon of banana, and just as much as you want of vanilla. We added just maybe 3 seconds. No, it's not too long. Yeah. Just don't use too much.
You put one of these, right?
Yeah, one banana. And also, we'll tell you what we're going to use for. I mean, I already told you what the ingredients we're going to use for the decoration, just not doing that.
Now, we actually have never tried this. This is our first time doing this, so we don't know how it's going to turn out. Well, we think it's gonna be good.
Ooh, spill pit, that was not good, but gentlemen. You can taste the banana. That is really good. You can taste the banana flavor in it and everything. That is really good. Okay.
Now, is that flavor how tongue you hold it? You want the extra pump out of it.
Yes, I'm sure I can actually add it. Are you sure I just want to put it in the list? There we go. Just this. Rachel, 5 minutes to tell us that. Okay, so that looks about good for the time I do have it. Okay. Like that. Pour some in here. Half. That's it. There, so half of this one. And a little bit of more. Okay. Get out a little bit more in line. Oh, one time, just as a test experience of doing this, me and my friend were trying to make chocolate cake. And we told her to use the batter, so she put it in a bag and then we used it. Once it's like chalk, we didn't even have the eggs, we kept the eggs, so I didn't really care about it at all. But, yeah. Test experience, bad. We haven't been quite busy yet, and we have to go check out our second part for the decoration. And also, the brown will go in for. No! Stop it. We're going for. Okay, so we're gonna be back on in like half an hour. Check out our following video to this.
Yeah.